You guys already know who it is. JustC.Palmer_fitness, king of physique. And I'm here with my guy, Darius. Y'all already know who he is. I introduced him before in a few videos. Basically, let's get straight to it. I decided to do a one-year challenge. So every year, we're going to do a food challenge. Y'all seen the one with Benny. We just dropped it. But I was like, let's just get right into this one. He was supposed to be in it the last one. He flaked. So you know what that means. I'm about to put him through something crazy. I'm about to have 50 ramen noodles. We're going to have 50 ramen noodles. And we're going to do it on TikTok Live as well. And then we're going to go from there. Ryan's behind the camera. Say what's up to him. Y'all know the vibes. Hey, nah, let's do this. I'm gonna be honest, I never been to Shaw's to get a freaking ramen noodle, so this is about to be interesting. Like, well, like try to sell it on the street or something.
Free ramen.
Yo, hop in.
So I don't know where it is, but we're just gonna zoom past this and.
Oh fuck! Oh shit!
No homo, you trying to toss some meat in there? I said, no homo, you trying to toss some meat in there? Some meat.
Yeah.
Might be down here.
What are you trying to do?
About to get 50 of these things.
Uh-oh.
So, how much?
Chicken?
There's 12 in this pack. There's 12.
Oh my god. Oh, Jesus.
There's another 12. So that's what? That's 24.
There you go.
Another 12. 36.
How many of them? Another pack of
them. Yeah, but we gotta mix it up. 42. 2 for 1.
Uh oh.
5, 6, 7, 8.
No, you can't just get a cart, man.
50. All right, let's do this.
Oh, this is it.
So I'm going to be completely honest. I'm scared, but this is exactly how I felt with the Popeye's chicken sandwiches. So what's going to happen is we're going to make all of them. We're not going to add all the seasoning because if we do, we're probably going to be dead by the minute we finish 4 or 5 of them because of all the salt. So we're going to cook all of them. And then as we scoop, we'll add seasoning onto our bowls and then we'll go from there. You know what I'm saying? I think one pack could be good for 2 depending on how you mix it. You feel me? Toss some pepper on there. He likes hot sauce on his. He used to have cheese with his too. We used to have cheese with his. I don't even remember those days, but yeah.
Huh?
So, I'm not even gonna get juice. I'm gonna just have water. We're just gonna eat it. Drink water.
No.
So I don't have like an extra dollar in my wallet. Extra dollars in the car.
I don't even know if this pot is big enough, but see, there's all the ramen noodles. By the way, y'all already know. So I'm gonna just toss them all in. Ryan's in the bathroom right now. Darius gonna go say hi to his cousin. So I'm gonna just try to toss them all in and then put the water in and then put it on the stove. So yeah.
9 shots in a Ruger. I've been on a mission. I step on the court, they like watch the shooter. I've been on a mission. Look, I've been on a mission. Look with me is different. Listen, I need dull attention. Whips is foreign, kicks is foreign. Water dripping, and my
neck is frigid. 3-3-3-3 Jordan Pippen. I've been bowling with him. Hop out if he's
falling,
hit him. Why that nigga think he must be narcissistic?
Only six hands.
We need six hands. 30 fingers.
Not quite.
Six fists.
I'm trying to do like
court this way. So then that way.
So I know that stretch gonna stain him.
That was not supposed to happen.
Oh gosh. Alright, maybe. Alright, wait.
Is this still good? No?
No, not with this. Yeah, we can rinse it off.
What?
We can rinse it off.
Yeah, just wash.
That's what I'm gonna do.
I suppose, yeah, right? Like, it's not the fact that there's dish soap in here, right? Pass me that trash bag.
Word.
Take two. Yeah,
oh wait, you want a different trash bag or the same one?
Same one.
I gotta wash it.
Well, at least I got mad at the water though.
Yeah.
Alright guys, still you lost about 3 packs in the death of these ramen noodles.
To avoid, you know, trying to OD it.
And my neck is frigid. 3-3-3-3 Jordan Pippen. Change the color, add some pepper into it. Nah, we good.
Ooh.
Just a little.
You gotta make it hot. The way he looked when he turned, he said.
Alright,
so
where the
force
at?
Smells
good. I'm trying to make sure we have the same amount.
We'll be kind of hungry anyway.
In a pack and a half. Because we big body, so I think we reset.
Oh, this? Shout out to the coldest water, man. This one's for y'all. 50 packs of ramen noodles. This is about to go on TikTok. Let's do it.
This what you mean?
This song is dirty, but.
Yeah, this song is good.
But I like it. I mean, yo, I be doing yoga to it, bro, in the summertime. No bull.
Yeah.
You're killing it.
Doi tal. What it is, it's hot. That's the thing. That's what's like slowing me down is because how hot it is. It's not spicy. It's definitely not spicy, but it's hot, you know.
This is boken. This is a boken.
Actually, guys in college, guys in jail, they bulk off of ramen noodles, which is crazy. Like, they'll, like, buy the ramen noodles off of each other. I don't even know where they get the money from. They'll buy it off of each other, and they'll literally bulk up off ramen noodles. Instead of being the jail food, they'll eat the ramen. Facts, they do have jobs in jail. I wasn't even thinking about that. They definitely do have jobs in jail. I remember I was watching something and it was like, but if you like do something bad in jail, like if you mess up or something like that, you're gonna fight or whatever, and you have a job, you'll lose a job and they'll get somebody else. I'm getting hot. Atlanta?
Yeah.
It's 5 scoops. I don't even think this is more than 4 packs. This might be at least, maybe, no, a scoop might be a, no. You think a scoop is a pack? Possibly, because that's a, yeah. That's a huge scoop.
Yeah.
Depends on how big the spoon is.
Yeah. We didn't even make a dent. Like, we really didn't make
a dent. I know, it's so, it's like when we're doing fucking lunges, nigga. It's like, you do 10, it's like, okay, but you got like 15 more, so it's like, it don't even matter.
I'm chilling.
Turn the volume up, Leah.
Wait, this? Oh, that's a seasoning from the chicken pack.
Okay.
Yeah. You'll know if it was from the sink, because it'll be like this. Donde esta la chocha?
Oh.
Donde esta la chocha?
Let's hope you got no Spanish followers.
I'm sorry. I just pressed the button. I tried to turn it up. Soul Cycle Radio, anyone?
Press no. Press the I at the bottom.
Okay. Press the I.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah,
and then press Bixby.
Who's Bixby?
Internet.
Who is Bixby?
1 second. Last time I watched TV was maybe like almost 2 months ago, guys.
I need TV.
I have not watched any TV in like 2 months. I've just been doing my schoolwork and business work. Guys, I have not. That's crazy. I really, now that I think about it, like, all I have watched, I go on YouTube and I watch LaMelo Ball highlights because I know he's been balling, and then that's about it.
Oh damn, he almost finished, nigga. I'm not. I still got a full bowl.
Okay, ramen time.
Okay, Leah, feeling yourself?
Huh?
No, I mean,
oh.
The way you was moving. Leah, help. I just want to watch WandaVision.
He's tapping out before
man.
The.
You know
he didn't even finish his first bowl and he's tapping out.
He didn't finish the first bowl either.
I'm not tapping out though.
Who said I was tapping out? Why then?
He said, I don't want WandaVision. I don't want to do it no more.
I can't do it. I can't do it, man.
See?
I need this minute, man.
You got your cup right here, bro. Yeah, he's going crazy. He's going crazy.
My blood pressure is rising.
I'm going to sleep good tonight. The itis is about to
I'm
be
not. I work at 12 a.m.
he about to walk around Amazon like. I'm like, yeah, bro.
But that nigga woke me up because I was on my phone last night.
He wrote you up?
He's one of those managers that take the job too seriously. There's like multiple managers. He pulled up. So yeah, I'm going to have to write you up. I'm going to have to write that out. My nigga, somebody's dead.
Yeah, the itis, the food comas. They be hitting
like,
differently.
My manager doesn't understand. Like, do you not know I can get my boys Chauncey, Ryan, and Carrie on you?
I don't know about Ryan. Nah, Ryan's.
I know, you probably start making out with them in the corner.
Yeah, you look sick. You should stop.
Yeah. That's what happens when you eat.
You should stop.
30 plus packs of ramen noodles.
You should stop.
But, you know, I agreed to the FaceTime, so I can't.
You should take a break. Take a break. Stop.
No, I know that talk. You call me a pussy.
No,
I'm not. I'm not doing that.
Challenge where they blend up the ramen though, and they drink
it. Nah, that's sick.
That's like Kyle.
You wouldn't blend it and drink it?
No, I can't do it. I can't drink food.
Why? You just blend it. You just put it in the blender.
You gonna blend it and drink
That's
it?
That's like crossing the line.
I'll drink one.
That's disgusting. Not
one.
Happening. I'll drink one.
Not happening.
Damn, bro. Fuck.
Can't do it.
No, you don't have to do this. Dad, please slow down. Please.
The key is to take big bites and pace yourself. That's what I learned from meal prepping and bulking up.
You don't have to. You don't have to go out like this.
Tell everybody.
I love them. It's all like Forrest Gump. I love you, Jenny. But I know you.
I never saw that movie.
What?
I never saw. I
run,
only heard
Forrest,
of
run!
I know that scene, but I never seen the movie.
I love you, Jenny.
That's what it's gonna be like when I bust.
Forrest,
Jerry's bust.
What about tacos?
Bro, you want? You can grab a bowl.
Do you want me to keep recording? Tacos.
We can call this an interlude. We'll come back in about 15 minutes.
Yeah. All right, y'all. So this is like my second bowl, but it's like a bowl and a half. So yeah, it's like a bowl and a half.
This is my second one. I finished the first one. You got a long way to go. So this isn't gonna happen like all within. Luckily, I did my homework before we got into this. I do have homework after. But nothing crazy. I think it's due tomorrow. I'm not really sure when it's due. It might be due tonight, but at the end of the day. Wow. Excuse Ryan's burps. But
yeah,
that's Darius' bowl. Look at Darius. How you doing?
I'm getting there. I'm almost done. Don't look at me.
So that's bowl one. You're.
Say I'm a dog like a poodle. Say I'm a dog like a poodle. Eating 50 packs of noodles. Huh? Guess you don't know what I do though. Yes, we go to Yogi Bowl. Yeah, we chill on the pound. We got noodles up in the ounce. Like a lion, I'm about to pounce. Now, give me the chance. Get to the green like Peter Pan. Ryan got ripped pants. Tattoo on his leg, that's... I don't know what to say. Stay in my car, stay in my lane. And I play GTA. Shoot you with my AK. Feel like I'm playing 2K. Cause when I shoot, yes it is a green light. Got your girl, she's my wife tonight. Give it a D, you know I'm about to pipe. Give it a D, you know she likes it right. Aquafina, yes it's really wet. Ooh, ooh, CPU, you know I am the best. Ooh, ooh, yes I got no hair on my chest. Ooh, ooh, but I got the tat on my left. Ooh, ooh, now she gonna give me neck. Ooh, ooh, yes I really want her best. Friend, you know we about to end. I'm about to get your girl, she about to give me head. Ooh, yeah, bars. I'm back at it, like a crack at it. Take your girl to the top at it, cause you know I had to have it. This noodles make me feel like an asthmatic. Cause I'm breathing, you know I stay seasoned, huh?
But I don't play. I go hard every day. Okay. Basketball God 777, that means he's lucky. I'm balling right now like Hamilton Stucky. She's sticky like glue.
Alright. what's it called? IJ Dippin'.
Sticky like glue. Yes, you know me. That's 2 times 2. 2 to 20. Every day. Bone okay. This is alright.
Sticky buns like me. Huh?
You already know who it is. It's Professor Palmer. Probably Palmer. What would you give the best advice trying to lose weight? Don't eat this. Don't eat ramen noodles. Don't eat junk food. If you're trying to lose, make sure you're eating a caloric deficit. Sorry, I'm losing my mind right now. I'm losing my mind. Oh, Karen. No, I'm on another one. So, eating a caloric deficit. Cardio. I would recommend doing HIIT. HIIT seems to be the best. I personally use HIIT for my clients to lose weight. So, high intensity interval training. And involve weights. Weights help you lose more calories.
Hey, you got a scale here?
Downstairs.
Oh, I see my weight.
It's not going to be accurate because you ate. You have to do it when you're completely empty. Yeah, you have to do it in the morning, like right when you wake up.
All right, I'll probably do it like a couple weeks.
They have a scale at the gym.
Hey, it's just fitness?
Yeah.
All right.
It's an old one, but you just got to know how to use it. All right, y'all. I'm going to get... Now it's time I start this bowl.
It's wrapped in brick water. Yeah. Really good though.
Fuck you looking at. I'm done after this bowl.
That won't last forever. Eating and just burning it off. You have to make sure you eat the rice up eventually.
On YouTube. I don't care whose tube it's on. Look at this dude. Two mad young man. Both of them mad. Sick. Head no good. It's like on the cruise. Too tired. It's been anything.
Stamina beats.
This is a hard one.
I know it is a hard one.
Alright, y'all. This is the closing. Obviously, we failed. We probably, together, we probably ate about at least 14 packs, I would have to say, including Ryan. There's really not much to it. Darius went home. He wasn't feeling good. I'm lightheaded. I don't even know what's going on right now. Besides that, I'm gonna bring another food challenge next year. This is the last one. So, don't do this at all. I like the Popeye chicken sandwich one way better. I feel sick. Tomorrow's gonna be terrible. And, peace out, y'all. You already know who it is. CDOP_Fitness, King Physique.
Here.